You sure everything is okay?
Thank you all for coming to support GeoCity and help us celebrate. The city was completed with the help of some remarkable individuals. This was made possible by the best engineers and project leaders.
Hey, look over there. You know her? I heard her family is rich.
No idea.
Yeah, you should go after her. You could be rich too. Yeah, I don't think so.
And most of all, the citizens who proudly call this fine city their home. As the mayor, I will strive to further the advancements of this extraordinary city.
Bring some food from the kitchen. She should be serving the center table.
Didn't Chef tell you to do something?
Hi, I'm Gio.
What are you doing here? Get back to work!
And where have you been?
Take care of that cart.
Deliver it to the center table and make it snappy.
Thank you. I'll serve the food right away.
I'll help you.
Really? How sweet of you. Thank you. Will you help me carry the empty plates?
Sure.
Thank you. Please carry them to the hallway table. Don't run.
Hey, what are you doing? Stephanie?
Yes?
Go guide the guests outside.
Of course, sir.
Continue to serve the guests inside the venue. You, be quiet. Hey! You, be quiet.
Move it! Out of my way!
Excellent. Your timing is excellent. I've been speaking all day. Will you bring me a glass of mineral water?
Yes, sir.
May I go to sleep? Excuse me. I need to go.
Hey! Going to the restroom again? He's really nervous. There's no reason for him to be. Nonetheless, it's my water. Now that's important.
Water has stopped, and now the gas. We can't do our job without them.
Yes?
What is it? Do you need something?
Well, Mayor Goldstein asked me to bring him a glass of water.
Ah, okay. Hey! Mayor Goldstein wants his water. Hurry up and take this to him. Don't run or you'll spill the water. Hey, are you in charge here? Come with me right away.
Hmm?
Contact lens. I shouldn't have come to the...
Excuse me, sir. Sorry that I kept you waiting.
What took you so long?
Mayor Goldstein.
Don't run around like that. You're disturbing our guests.
I'm sorry.
Calm down and tell me what happened.
Well, it's...
What? Right. I'll come right away. Everyone, excuse us. Please relax and enjoy. The chef personally selected tonight. Thank you all for coming.
We all have to meet in the kitchen.
Be waiting there.
All right, I guess everyone's here. I have something to tell you all. There's no need to panic. I heard the levee along the Hudson River just broke. Everyone, remain calm. We need to start evacuating the guests. I'll assign a task to each of you. Let me know if you have any questions. Bring the guests from the lobby back to the hall. Everyone, calm down! Remember, you're the ones who are escorting the guests. That's it. Let's get to work.
Water? How did the water manage to reach here so quickly? We need to hurry. You're in charge of the staircase. Don't allow our guests to panic.
This section is closed so the guests won't get lost. Use the employee entrance. Huh? Back to the hall. Well, I guess we should go then. Alright. I wonder if they're planning on making some sort of announcement. I just saw Mayor Goldstein's assistant going into the restroom. Why don't you go get him too?
Ladies' restroom. Will you check the men's?
Oh, man. Oh, hey. Look, the sink's broken. I'll leave it to you. Thank you.
Oh no, they can't hear me.
Are you okay? The elevator operator, emergency space. And by the way, have you seen Stephanie? She told me she was leaving early, but I don't think she's left yet. She may be in the locker room. Could you go and check? And don't forget your backpack.
Hey!
Is anyone there?
It's Stephanie.
Stephanie?
Hey, please help me. I can't open the door.
It won't open from this side either.
The place is flooded and the lights...
You can't find another way out?
I tried to go through this hole in the wall, but I can't climb up.
A hole in the wall? Wait, I'll see if I can find something. Electricity. Stephanie, I'll be there in a minute.
Please hurry.
Hold on, there must be a breaker somewhere.
Hmm?
Okay, I can go through the hole now.
What was that?
That was really close. What happened? Was that from the broken levee? Huh? Where's Stephanie? Are you okay?
Yes, I think so. What happened?
I heard the levee along the river broke. How did the water get here so quickly?
I can't believe it broke. Is the city safe?
I really don't know. I wish I had more information.
Yeah, huh?
We need to go. There's an emergency staircase next to the elevator.
Okay, let's hurry. Where is the water coming from? I wonder what's happening inside. So messy in here that it's hard to look around. Did you find anything?
I think we can get out of here if we move the locker. Will you help me?
Of course. I think we can make it out now. That ringtone.
I'll answer it. Hello?
You're not Stephanie. Let me speak to my daughter.
How could you forget my voice? I'm Stephanie.
I'm her father, and I strongly advise you to put her on the phone.
Well, sir?
Okay, that's good. You two are in downtown Geo. Station in the north side. Will you escort my daughter to the downtown station?
Who, me?
Please, this is an emergency situation. We should be helping each other.
Ah, it's a pain in the ass. All right. Well, I can do it.
Father?
Stephanie, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Hurry up and come home. Don't worry about that anymore.
But what about...
She feel the same way.
Dad, I'm...
Shit, the cell phone! Damn it! We can't make any more calls.
I am so sorry.
Let's just get out of here.
Can we get out of here?
But don't worry, I'll protect you.
hand.
Two? You're safe. I was worried about you. I'm so glad you're safe. But we've got to get you over here. Hey, come on, help me.
Hey! What happened? Whoa! I need some help over here.
Okay, I'm coming.
are you doing there? Get over here! No! Come on, Stephanie!
Yeah?
Let's go!
Not moving.
Huh? What do you mean it's not moving?
Well, that's not good.
Hey, look at the water.
The water has stopped rising.
Look, I think we can climb up from here.
Hey, let me go.
Hang in there. We're almost there.
Hold on, I'll go up first and help you up.
Oh, thank you. Thanks very much for your help.
Now what?
Well, let's see. Hey, look!
Do you know the murder suspect?
No. One of the injured at Mission Care Center. I know Claire Wyatt.
I'm sorry. You must be worried sick.
Yeah, I am.
You want to go see her?
I'm not sure what to do.
I know you're worried, but let's go to Mission Care Center. It's too dangerous to stay here.
We shouldn't stay here too long. Let's go to the station.
The station is north of here.
Trap of the Geo Police Department. You see this morning? She's a murder suspect and was last seen in this area.
Sorry, I haven't seen her.
Okay. If you see her, report it right away. Please be careful. She is a murderer. Thank you for your assistance.
Why didn't you tell him?
What if she found out that I told him and decides to come after me?
She didn't look like the person who would do such a thing.
Evacuate right away. My back.
Yeah, I think it's the only way up. You mind?
Good idea. Let's do it.
Thank you. Do you have a rope or something? I think I can tie it around this. go!
There's a helicopter! We're saved!
That helicopter? Is it...
How come I can't get on?
Sorry, but we can't allow it. We're ordered to give priority to those who are injured.
What? Come on, let me on!
We're a rescue operation sent by the McMurro Group. Mr. McMurro is privately funding this activity. I'm following strict orders provided by Mr. McMurro. I'm sorry.
Your father's doing this.
You can't just leave us here. Cut the crap and let us on.
He's right. Let us go.
You're agreeing with me?
I don't think we should. The people who are injured should go. We can use the train to evacuate. Let's go to the station.
Whatever.
Let's go to the station. What's going on? Can we use the train?
Huh? No way. Look. Probably caused by the flooding. There are evacuation buses leaving from the station's north gate.
Do you know how the city's east side is holding up?
East side? I'm not sure. But I don't think it's as bad as it is here. If we get hit with some more rain, I don't know what'll happen.
Are you worried about Claire?
Yes.
Don't worry, I'm sure she's been evacuated by now.
But she can't walk.
Since she's unable to walk, I'm sure she was given priority and already evacuated.
You really think so? How can you be so sure?
I'm not. But why are you so worried about her?
What are you still doing here? Hurry and get to the north entrance.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Hmm?
Afraid of lightning? Scaredy cat, come on! You're not a kid anymore!
I'm sorry. Good girl, Beth.
What about her mother?
I lost my mother.
What happened to your mother?
My mother died when I started high school.
So your father raised you alone?
No, he remarried soon after that, and my world crashed. I believe she's the woman at the Mission Care Center.
Stephanie, I have someone I want you to meet. This is Claire, your new mother.
Nice to meet you, Stephanie.
Stephanie, say hello to her.
Thank you.
not your fault. It's normal behavior at that age.
It is.
We're almost there.
Stephanie. I don't think a helicopter is coming.
I don't know if I
if she's still here? I can't leave her here.
Her? You mean your stepmother at the Mission Care Center?
Yes.
You should go and see if she's okay.
Thank you. But I'm not sure I should go. I've done some terrible things to her. I don't know what...
What did you do to her?
Can't find my mother's dress! Where is it?
What are you screaming about?
The dress! Mother's favorite dress! I kept it as a remembrance!
What? I had no idea you felt that way about the dress. I'm so sorry, Stephanie. I put it in a box for donation.
How dare you give it away! I want it back!
Stephanie... She didn't mean to.
No! I won't forgive you! I hate you! I hope you die!
I was really angry back then.
Well, why don't you just forget about her and come with me?
But...
Which is more important, huh? That woman or yourself?
The helicopter is here!
No!
Hey!
Longer.
The chef and that young man fell.
Chef!
Helicopter is completely destroyed. We have no hope now. There's no chance they're alive. What will happen to us? Rescue helicopters should still be arriving at the East Junction. We should go there.
Wait! My boyfriend is still down there.
What are you talking about? Just get her into the bus. Hurry up!
No, I'm not going!
Come on!
Chef, I'm sorry that I got you into this mess.
Chef, hang in there.
Don't worry about me. I should have spent more time with my son.
Gone. I can't die here.
Hmm?
Are causing high waves along the coastline. These high waves are likely to cause extensive damage to the Ugh.